Elizabeth Warren isn't only focused on the debate, though. She actually called out UNC Board of Governors and Republican legislators for the Silent Sam settlement, tweeting public funds should be used for students, not paying off Confederate groups.